It is early morning. It was very warm at night, so I could get fresh air through the cracks in the windows. The voltage is still good. I didn't use my computer. Just hit the sack when I stopped driving yesterday. This is Dresden, by the way.
I'll show you a little peek outside. It's getting bright. We are standing here on a street chosen by Park for Night. It wasn't exactly what they promised, but I think my place, the place I should be, is over there, and I didn't get there. But anyway, I better continue my